Hell if I know!
Not my lucky day. Helena! No!
Thank you.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay. I'll find a place to climb up.
Thanks.
Elena, I need some backup!
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C virus.
C virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Just under Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Made it in time.
Shit! It's leaking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch! There's the controls!
No! cockpit.
Selena, I have to go.
I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about this.
Okay, first switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then press the third button in the fourth row on the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Pull up! Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend, guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
I know what I'm doing. there. I need you to...
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jake is as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
I guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. The residents were trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Unlock it from the other side. Right. A padlock key. One down, two to go.
Okay.
Hey.
Leon.
Roger.
It's all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
What's going on?
Come on, let's get some answers.